let's crack on and get it sorted.
Clean that off. Now, see, there is a hole here going right the way up to the ground. And it probably goes all the way to the quarry. I can see there's dark debris and a stone or something stuck right up inside that hole.
Let's shut up and get on.
It's not uncommon for us to come across feet just like this one. She has far too much weight on her outside claw and it's causing real problems for her. What is very strange and unusual for us is what we're about to pull out of this unsuspecting cow's food.
She has indeed got a stone or something stuck right up in there, so the first thing we need to do is get it out. Actually, wait a minute. That's not a stone.
So I'm maybe not certain if it's a stone or a tooth. I'm not even certain if it will stick in there.
Absolutely incredible. Imagine that being stuck in your foot. Clean this big cavity out. This whole sole is going to need to come away. It does indeed go all the way through to the corium.
Having something like that stuck in your foot doesn't bear thinking about. I can't wait to see the difference we've made in how this cow walks.
If you're new to the channel, by the way, folks, click subscribe to find updates on cows just like this. And all the weird and wonderful things we get up to on a daily basis. Not usually pulling teeth out of cows' feet, what may I add.
Would you look at that? She clearly loves the fact that we fixed her. Get it? Loves, look. Look, I love that.